Manuel Lanzini injury, West Ham star offers update on return date. West Ham midfielder Manuel Lanzini hopes to return to action early next year after suffering knee ligament damage on international duty with Argentina. Lanzini picked up an injury during training with the Argentina squad and was initially ruled out of the World Cup. Reports surfaced this week that the 25-year-old's surgery on his knee was unsuccessful and could be sidelined at West Ham for the whole of next season. However, Lanzini has rubbished claims of any problems with the operation and hopes to be back playing in the new year. He posted on Twitter, "Some English media have said that my injury will make me miss next season, that there were problems with the surgery. None of this is true. The surgery went really well. Although I don't want to set a date, I expect to be ready to play at the beginning of 2019. Thank you." Lanzini has been one of West Ham's star players since joining on an initial loan deal in 2015. He has scored 20 goals and provided 15 assists in his 99 appearances across all competitions. And the Argentinian playmaker will be considered a crucial part of new manager Manuel Pellegrini's plans to take West Ham to the next level. The Hammers have already broken their transfer record to land French centre-half Issa Diop, with Łukasz Fabianski and Ryan Fredericks also arriving at the London Stadium.